Alex Ovechkin, Eric Christensen, Arina Belashika, Dynamo Moscow, Lev Prague. Here we go. Lev strikes first as Tomas Rakunic hammers the puck from the blue line. 1-0 Lev.
Dynamo's goalie Alex Shurchenkov isn't happy about that goal. Can you blame him though? It does look a little soft.
Last minute of the first, Denis Telpeko passes to Sergei Sowin and he has a big fat scoring chance, no dice.
Zdeno Chara was right in the thick of the play. First he lifted Sowin's stick and then he kicked the puck out, great D.
Early in the second now, Lev is on the power play, Jakub Krajicek tees it up, shoots, scores, 2-0 Lev.
Dynamo allows another one from the blue line, these are tough to defend against.
Third period, Jakub Klepisch gets the puck in the high slot, winds up, blasts and beats the goalie again, 3-0 Lev.
Klepisch scored Gagarin Cup clinching goal for Dynamo last season, now he scores against them, that's his 16th of the season.
A little later, Lev is on a 2-on-1 rush, Matthias Porcelain shoots, Shevchenkov saves it, but Rakunic buries the rebound, 4-0 Lev.
Rakunic scores his second of the night and fourth of the year, Dynamo is being killed here.
10 minutes left in regulation, Dynamo down a man, Denis Kokarev grabs the puck, goes deep and scores a shorty. There's still time.
Kokarev missed a few good scoring chances in the game before finally putting the biscuit in the jar. That's his ninth of the year.
Less than 3 minutes left to play. Maxim Soloviev drops the puck to Konstantin Volkov and he feeds Alexei Zvetkov. Deflection and the puck goes in the net. 4-2.
Looks like Zvetkov scored with his hip. Not intentionally though. Good goal.
That's all Dynamo would get, however. Lev takes revenge for losing to Dynamo at home a few months ago. 4-2, Lev final.